face scan. It looks just like him. Hi guys, Andrew here, and today I'd like to do a review on the retro style or Hasbro style action figure called Triple H. In my eyes, it is a great figure. This figure looks just like him, like Triple H, or a little while back when he wrestled under the name Hunter Hearst Helmsley. Here on the side we have also his finishing moves, the pedigree. Yeah, purple trunks with his logo on it, and the card or the box is just in this old school Hasbro style with the old WWE, or at this time WWF logo, and of course the F is missing. I love this packaging, like the old school WWF Hasbro wrestlers back in the day, end of the 80s and the 90s. From the back, we have here doing his finishing move on the Rock, also a figure out of the line. Here it says, push down Triple H's torso, deliver a pedigree. Here, other figures out of the line, we have Kane, The Rock, Mankind, Sting, Stone Cold, Steve Austin, and this figure, Triple H, all made by the company Mattel, of course. Now, Triple H had his wrestling debut in March 1992. He had ring names like Terrorizing. Later in the WCW, he wrestled as John Paul Levesque, and I'm not sure it was in 95 or 1996, he came to the, at this time, WWF, now the WWE, under the name Hunter Hearst Helmsley. Then a while later, he joined Shawn Michaels and was building the Clique. And then the Generation X. The Generation X. Oh, show me what you can do. Yes, and then later on, they changed his name from Hunter Hearst Helmsley. They basically make it shorter to Triple H. He also took place, or he did some acting in the movie Blade Trinity, the third Blade movie. There he was a baddie, a bad vampire. Yeah. All in one, it is a great action figure in my eyes. It looks great. Yeah, very retro. This is how I like it. The back looks great. And yes, it's a nice one. Guys, that's it from me today with the review on the Mattel Hasbro style figure Triple H. Until next time, enjoy! Yay! Na 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 na, tell me what you can do.